Saag, of course, to, like she said, Rajma Chawal, the story of India there, the flavors of India, rather. Well, before we slip into a quick break, let's listen in to Sonam Kapoor and what she has planned in the days ahead.
Well, she's been busy playing a player on screen, but today I'm catching Sonam Kapoor playing something I think she quite does naturally. She, you know, you're styling these people, you're known as an actress who's got an impeccable, almost flawless sense of fashion. How is it like today?
It was so much fun because I never, like, I think this is the first time where you've taken, like, regular people in, like, in what they've worn and come and actually change the way they look and they think about themselves and, like, give them a point of, like, accessorizing themselves and making them look a little more chic and fashionable. Mm-hmm. So I had a great time doing it. I love doing it. I think maybe I should take it up as a job.
Are you as big a prankster as Abhishek? Because normally he's quite like...
Yeah, yeah. According to Abhishek, I'm a chupa rustam and everybody thinks I'm this sweet girl, because but I'm a monster according to him.
Anything you'd like to, like, tell us?
Well, according to me, I mean, all I used to do was... You know, I used to kind of, I'm very good at video games, but these guys thought, oh, she's a girl, what would she know, blah, blah, blah. And I played the, listen, teach me now. So they would teach me.
And then kick their
ass. I think their ass.
I was going to say that.
But I said it, it's
yes,
okay.
Yes. That's fabulous. Farhan Akhtar's next film, right? You were playing the lead role in Bhaag Milkha Bhaag.
Yeah.
Is there anything you would like to tell us right now at this point about...
Well, Farhan is the lead in the film.
Yes.
It's based Milka, but I am doing the film. There's one girl in the film. I'm playing that girl, but I have a special appearance in the film.
Okay.
Because it's the reason I did it was because, first of all, it's Rakesh Mehra. He gave me my best role in Delhi 6. I love working with him. And also, I'm a complete patriot in terms of I love India. I love the fact I think Indian sport should get a little more recognition. So doing this film in a way is a service to what I feel, because it's a very, very inspirational story. Mm-hmm. So for me to do it was just an ode to that, you know.
Yeah.
Besides that, I'm doing a couple of other films as well. So I think there's a lot to look forward to.
A lot on your plate.
A lot on my plate.
And I'm sure you're like dead by now. I have to ask you this. Tom Cruise was here. He showered you with compliments.
Yeah.
So are we going to see you in Hollywood anytime soon? Are you planning?
I don't think I'm that lucky, man. I'm trying to figure out Bollywood. Like, I'm just like, what's going on?
What about your dad's role? Have you actually gone to catch the film?
I haven't. Have you? Have you seen it?
No, I'm not getting tickets.
You're not getting tickets? Isn't that amazing? I just think one of the trade people put a tweet up saying that Mission Impossible is doing better than all the Bollywood films right now, which is quite cool. Daddy, you're cool.